All right, Cave Strong Nation, this is Frank. Wednesday afternoon at the Cave. Quick video for you, and this is about the holidays and food. All right? Now, the holidays are closing in us real fast. Only got about a week left until Thanksgiving, and then that kind of officially kicks it off all the way through New Year's. Now, if you are currently training and watching nutrition, getting enough sleep, hydrating well, handling stress well, and all those things, when the holidays hit, you can pretty much eat guilt-free most anything you want on a short-term basis and still be all right. Okay, now I'm not a nutritionist. I'm not claiming to tell you what to eat. Okay, but I do know holidays, you should be able to relax with your family and friends, and with some good sense, don't beat yourself up during the holidays, think you're doing yourself a favor. Okay, you're training right the rest of the year. Holidays are holidays. Okay, give yourself a break, but don't go crazy, do stupid things, and sabotage what you did the rest of the year. So with that being said, get ready for the holidays. You should already be training consistently and doing the other things I just talked about. So when Thanksgiving comes and they pass that plate around for a second and all that good stuff, I'm going to get it. You might as well too, all right, because I've been training my butt off all year, and I'm not worried about what I eat on Thanksgiving. Now, here's the next thing. After the holidays are over, you're going to see the big influx into the gyms in January, where people will lie about their fitness goals, which they'll probably forget in about 2 weeks anyhow. Box gyms love this stuff, big box gyms, and other people too that are a little shadier. They can put people on contracts. They know they're going to quit, most of them. So what we're going to do when January rolls around, we're not signing anybody up in January. So serious people will sign up either now or in February, and that's just how it goes, telling you the truth. So don't expect to become a member of the Cave in January, because it ain't going to happen. Okay, out from the Cave, do smart things, get ready for the holidays, and it's going to be good.